So I collected the rest of those spoils off screen. I also got pictures of like the Royal Sword and Royal Claymore, Knight's Claymore, whatever it was. So yeah, that was off screen. Not a big deal. Alright, here's a fireplace, we just need to make it nighttime. And we'll try to follow that lady, I guess. Check the quest log. I'm gonna hide out with you, okay, friend? Aha! It's a new thing. The pigtail lizard. From Death Mountain. Now this guy's gonna leave, and I'll be left to follow her. Oh, yep, there she goes now. Perfect night for a blood moon. Can't move. Oh, that's because of the controller. Just gotta wait for her till she's behind that mushroom, then I'll go. Perfect. That is easy. Keeps going up there, fair enough. I should go up there. Oh, I gotta spy on her from up here. Remember this little room in the tower? It was never relevant for anything, but maybe it will be now. Oh, this is awesome! I'm glad they're actually making this tower relevant. Of course. Someone will. Oh, and suddenly it's daytime. We just skipped the blood moon! Awesome! We skipped the friggin' blood moon! Oh, thank you. Of course, more mushrooms. Alright, let's just look for more people to give mushrooms to. Oh, that actually tells you where he's gonna show up next. Ooh, yeah, that's something we should try to do. Gotta try to do that one too as well. Choo-choo. Okay, you want choo-choo stuff? I got a photograph of choo-choo! Oh, are you kidding me? How hard could it be to find a choo-choo? Wait, there's someone as well over here! Well, that'll be easy! We should make it noon for when more people are awake. Okay, we can't give mushrooms to children, unfortunately. Alright, you are already a mushroom person. I remember to go to the school too, once earlier. Okay, you're not a mushroom person yet. Yeah, here. Join the mushroom regime. Yeah, I know. Yeah. All hail Cece. Oh yeah, you're the girl I gotta talk to. I forgot. This again? Oh, this is... We're just doing the same quest. Oh, this is dumb. Oh. This is the same stupid quest.
Uh-huh. Ah.
God, Nintendo's so lazy. I'll put a frog. Yeah. Are you a mushroom person? No, you're just wearing a normal hat. Here, join the mushroom regime. Frog. Kermit the frog. This frog sure can climb. Go get a choo-choo. Because I killed the choo-choo here, and then the blood moon didn't happen. Okay, here we go. Well, that's easy enough. You're not a mushroom person yet. Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, weren't you that nice girl from the gate? Oh. Yeah, here, have a mushroom. Mm-hmm. another well. Without complexuses, I wouldn't be surprised if these wells are interconnected. You probably didn't have to fall down here. Yeah, because these are still... Yeah, these are still picked over, so this is just the same well. And then we skip the blood moon. It's awesome. Children! So adorable. Yeah, Neb! Neb, nice. Where's your brother at? I want to give him some more weapons. Hey, join the mushroom regime. Oh, you're Reed! Hi, Reed. Yeah, you're already a mushroom person. You don't look like a mushroom person. Wells here. Squirrel! Now I gotta get a squirrel. Check if there's another farmer we can mushroomify. Well, I guess we'll go down to the dye shop. We can't have one out here. Go down to the dye shop, hand in this choo-choo picture. Then we'll see what happens, yeah. Oh, there's our old house! Oh my god, our old house. Tone, ha. Yeah, I know. No, thank you. You want a mushroom? Oh, Mystere. Well, you know. That's Sar's character. Rocks. Let's go up and see our old house. Any of the champion's weapons are still in there. Now, we obviously saw them in the possession of the new champions, so of course not. Interesting. Oh, you're Curdine! Hi, Curdine! Where's Yuzu? Oh, so Zelda living here with me. That's adorable. Yep, the golden horse. Nice. Cute. Yeah. Aww. Gave this house to Zelda. Wow, ooh, nice. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, is it that little shed outside we couldn't go into? Well, this is really nice. Let's look for that secret room. This is gonna be that shed, right? It's gonna be in the well. Zelda's secret well. Oh, this is so nice. Oh, this is awesome. Okay, it's in the freaking throne room. Ooh, nice. The torches are... Okay. Oh, wow. Alright, nice. Another froggy. Okay. I'm guessing that's supposed to go with our... Oh, that just makes Link's hair back to normal, okay. I feel like that's like the headpiece that goes with the champion's tunic, since that didn't really have a full set in the first game, you know? Need frogs. Okay, you just need two more frogs. Korok in the house. Korok in the house. Korok in the house. Hmm. fighting the mushroom regime. Mushroom fight. It's Neb! Neb! Oh, we gotta wake Neb up. Oh, we gotta wake him up. Show him our new weapons. Here, he's not in the mushroom regime. It's another kiddo. We'll get the kids someday. We'll get them someday. There is the blood moon. Okay. We skipped the freaking blood moon. That was awesome. Well, I doubt Neb is gonna be out to play now. This frog side quest, though. We'll just do it as we go, eh? Doubt anyone's gonna be in the school, right? Well, they're gonna stay in the school if it's raining out, aren't they? Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
Perfect dress up. Knock that out real quick. I'll be back in a jiffy. Nadra's just here. Very close by. Make a nice tourist attraction. Ooh, a Korok! Sneaky little bugger. It's clever. Is that you, Katla? Were you just up here all this time? Who are you? Oh. Yeah, you're Katla! You got a little headdress! It's so cute! Oh, that's so cute. Yeah, I'm a weirdo. I love it.
Oh.
cookie.
Extra strong. Extra.
Thank you. Yeah, it's helped me nice. Yeah, thank you. Okay, we gotta go to Zelda's house, which is actually my house. She's just renting it from me. And then make the rain go away, as Kala said. We eavesdrop on you again? Nope, just normal talk. Interesting. So I don't like the fire pit will still be there when it's raining. Well, hello there! Didn't expect you to be here. Teach lesson at school first, lady. Yep. Let's actually listen to what she just said. Every evening, he sets himself up in the shed of his house. Okay, so that's a situation where we need to go under the well. I see. That's pretty cool. I heard that. Where are you? Stupid frogs again. No, thanks. I'll need that for the Russian quest. Yep, good for you. Same old quest. Please don't clear out school. Please don't clear out. It really shouldn't prove anything. It's just, an unclear mural of Ganon. We kids are easy to persuade. Mm-hmm. Yay! Yay! Kids next door!
Yeah.
Wow, thank you. That's just what I wanted. Hey, what's lesson two? So that's what we need the monster extract for, right? Yes. Yep. We'll handle that later. We gotta find dude's house, then. Alright, so this is the place he hides. Okay, fair enough. So what we're gonna do is mark this spot. And then, have a little jaunt underground. And then we play the waiting game. I could just make a fireplace, too. Could I actually make a fireplace in there? That'd be awesome. Found it. Yep. Picture perfect. Up we go. That's all I had to do. Love it. That was clever. Need to look for more people to brainwash with mushrooms, though. Try checking all the houses again while it's raining. It seems like it'll take forever. God, I hate rain. Ooh, that looks interesting. Yep, that's gonna be a place of importance. Delicious. Yeah, let's see if we can actually... Yep, it's a new thing. Thank you. Well, after we check out what this, Sakura tree is... we'll just head straight up, Mount Wanneroo. Basically, we'll just keep playing Uriah's music around this little zone. YouTube wants to conk out on me again. Of course it does. Hello.
Ça va? Oh,
Brio. Oh, really? So he could appear here as well. Let's try to make it nighttime. Oh, hello. Okay. I need something. What's this? What, do you want the Endura carrot here? Is that it? Yeah, I thought this would be. It's the heartbreak place. So what's it saying that it wants? It's obviously a Korok seed. Shrines we can see in the great yonder. Nope. Just a great big yonder. That's a rift. Oh, there's a rift. Okay. Well, since it's within eyesight, I say we fly to it. Okay, now we're in the map zone. Oh god, that's just rift we've already been to. That really is rift we've already been to, isn't it? That sucks. Alright, well, sorry for wasting our time. Let's head up Mount Lanayru then. Mushroom person, right? Yeah, you are. What, darling wife? She's from Norland? Okay, so you're from Norland. Nice. We really ought to do that. I think after we get this tower, we'll go save Lorelin. Like, feel really good after killing all those pirates. Oh, I bet you're not a mushroom person we found yet. Acorn? Okay, no. Can we not give you a mushroom until we do your acorn quest? Well, oh yeah, we never talked to you. But you have your own quest. Or are you just another mushroom person? I forget. Yeah, you're just another mushroom person. Here you go. Alright, yeah, welcome to the mushroom regime. Mm. Wait, what's that about a letter? Hmm. Huh. Okay. You want me to get your letter back? Is that it? Okay, that's not too hard. Let's go swim for it. Oh, and Tulin, thank you for being here. We're just far enough away from town where you can help. Okay, it's not that simple. Not that simple, I see. Yeah, that would have been a clever solution. Alright, so do we have any, wood cutting stuff? Can this cut wood? Must chop wood! Perfect. Wow, that's doing a terrible job, I tell you what. Oh, look, an acorn, nice. Platforming! Alright, move further. Dang it. Alright, let's get some more wood. Then we'll just interchange them until they get close enough. It's easy. Or we can just do that. Yeah, we need more acorns, though. No, not a pinecone, an acorn! Just three acorns is all we need. Just three acorns. Ooh, fireflies! We do need those. I guess you just got Korok fronds now. Why are they just disappearing into thin air now? Hey! points do I even have? Just the one. How annoying. Any, like, the trees that squirrels run out, those are the ones that we need. We gotta look for squirrels. Oh, that's definitely new. No, it's not. Okay. It's never picked up, though. This thing has some good durability.
Hey, corn!
Delicious. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a lot of cheese.
Ah.
That'd be a good recipe item. Oh, that's such a tease. Yeah, you're a new person. Yeah. I don't think we have you in the mushroom regime yet. Will you sleep in your... Got a bed I can sleep in, guys? Nope. We can't crash your bed. You suck. Like apple trees wouldn't have acorns at all. I'm not really a tree scientist. Ooh, there's something new. Ooh, a golden apple! Okay, that's interesting. Isn't that the kind of apple that'll put you to sleep? Super Paper Mario. Ah, well. Let's just hurry up and get that tower. Quit procrastinating. Alright, tooling up the mountain we go. Thank you. Oh, that does help. Nice. I knew it was a warm weapon. Uh-oh. It's a fairly flat surfaced mountain. Still quite far. Ooh. Okay, there's the rift. It won't be far no more. Easy. Skyview Towers, what's the gimmick this time? No gimmick this time. It's fine by me. Archipelago. Well, that's quite a unique structure. Yeah, we should fight with that. Definitely try to make our way up that one. It'll take a while. It's gonna be another, dive down and unlock a shrine deal, right? Yeah. So maybe we'll just head to that depths first. Major snowfield chasm. Well, immediately you see light route, go for it. There's any others in the distance, though. Gorge light route. Nope, that is a new one. Wow, that is so close. That is so close. I love it. mining melancholy then. Cause might do it. And there's another one already. Wow. See another one. This power sucks. Why is it so inconsistent? It might be easier to go for that one first. Here goes nothing. Starting to rise out of sight. Alright, now we're getting a bit problematic here. I'm gonna dig around for those light looms. Hate this menu. Man, I hate this menu. It's so annoying. Now we're just in the monster zone. Here they are. It's gonna hold, and then pick it up. Okay, that didn't work at all. That's like past the monster crap. You'd think it'd be considered a plant, so it'd be in the with the plants. It's annoying. Jeez. But we could theoretically make that climb though. Just up here. It's just up here. We can make it.
Go.
here, right? Where am I? Where am I? Where the frick am I? It's gonna be that I didn't actually hit it, right? Maybe it's just a bit higher up. Yeah, up there, maybe. Yeah, I am determined to stay on this little slope, I tell you what. There it is. Close enough. Now that's a good way to still move when you're out of stamina. See how keys you like it. Nice. Nice, baby. Could we perchance make our way to the red one next, eh? You can see from here. Oh, it's even higher, so I don't know. Ooh. Wow, this is awesome. Yeah, let's just climb this and try to make the flight from here. Find the roots of the world tree right here.
$134.
Really?
What the hell's that about?
I don't know.
Oh my god. I might have signed up for a year or something.
Oh, hello. Ooh, this is quite the advantage. Say we should just fly down to that one. Yeah, you know, I think. What?
They're charging me that every month!
Wow, why?
Oh my god!
Are they connected to Disney Plus?
It's also supposed to be like $15.
interesting.